Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Savage. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers.
Zambia! Zambia! Ezimu wamu ezimu ekele wana hanti Mwamulata hanti Kutaweza kie kwa mungi Mr. President
Mutombe hiri mwetele wana hanti
2 minutes to justice, what we want to say.
Mizu zuyebibeli, haiko ni ukumwa kuyema hanti, selu batakweza.
But the provincial minister says in a short while, people will begin of this province begin to appreciate you.
Kono, mweteeli wa province na mwezi kuli, kwa mkuso ni nyanafela kwa batu baka karaku itumea kumi.
I must say he's wrong, because the people of this province already appreciate that which you have done.
Ni batakumula kuwepo na msebezu wa hae, kwa kensa kuli vatu, base baka ele kareku itumea sewo wezizi.
Your love for the people of this place did not start today.
Ilato la hao, kaba kensabatu wabali kuanu, alisaka, alisaka chenu.
Very briefly, regarding the issues of Barossa and the agreement.
Kaba kenge, satu meelano, yana haya bosi.
When in 2011, in 2012,
asili mosa 2012,
when 114 people were arrested and several were killed here in this province.
Maafo, batuba 114,
you, Mr. President, together with us, we are the major funders of that struggle.
About this issue in their unpost newspaper. Have they forgotten what they used to author?
Muso wasata, wapief, auta mama doma sonege sinyinda. Kiwe na neuna, wana mayemi, mayemela.
The UP, the PF, led government by, which was led by President Sata. When people like Mr. Sinyinda were arrested, you were there to stand for them.
Yo, wabukumananga, within 7, verse 4,
you have managed to rehabilitate the Kafiwe Hook Bridge, which was almost dilapidated. It's now intact. We managed, out of your own command, we managed to do the road to Limolonga. And you further instructed that the road goes up to Jauten, close to the water.
From
Tateyoyo to Katunda, that bad road, you have instructed requested that it be done, and the contract is here, and it is almost near execution. When I was moving from Zambezi through Lukulu, you instructed me that there be erected a bridge at Watopa River. I can say that there are things that you have achieved. We are in the river. Since creation by God, there has never been a bridge there. You said that there will be a bridge at Mwanginga River, and not only that, but you instructed that there will be one again at Slanda to allow people of Liua and the other areas access road network well. In all this that you have achieved, can someone even say that you are not supposed to come to Gomboka and that you are imposing yourself? That is the purpose smoking and we must stop. The youth are saying that you must not come here and oppose yourself. That's the words that we say regularly. We are not getting this from the grassroots in the villages and the areas. We are thankful for the visit of the women member. But who has facilitated for this visit? He has used the Air Force aeroplane and a motorcade. Today someone wants to forget deliberately and saying this person is not wanted. Where the badge would go, that is not the usual talking point. You have instructed that the road leading to the docking point be done, and it has been done, Your Excellency. Really, what else is needed? In conclusion, you, who is the leader of this country,
2.5 years ago, 90%, over 90% of the people of this province voted for you.
No matter what happened, when Baba Nzima Sibaka said, when I never kept it away.
Those who were not voted for, now they think they can use this matter to gain political mileage. We say no.
You have not said no to dialogue,
you have not said no to discussing any matter that affects any Zambian in his country. And that's being done. You, the people of Western Province, don't let anyone grab from you that which should be yours. And then Swaniso and your team don't allow people to insult our president.
People here love you, just like you love them.
Wherever I've gone in other districts and even here in Mongo, I am not head of any
country
or people having ideas against
you
coming here.
This is DJ Mutati exclusive.
Alright, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you, peace. I gotta go.